Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation's at 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace record.
This one's okay. Hang on a second. Navigation, satellite uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling, light smith headquarters. All right. What were you saying? Please tell me all that navigation.
Weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, it would kick ass. Now we're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know it's the Chinese. You want to bet? $8.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators in L4. The hydraulics are on the standstill. You gotta look at the main thing.
On Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. I guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though.
Med base just down there. Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. You may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
This whole thing is just freaking ridiculous. If Admiral Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. We'll be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal of electronics equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy. But he always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. it comes down to it, that was your call to me, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. For launch. Move.
Air squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. About what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look
Look at it! It was nearly posted to him.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovich.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the 10,000-foot canyon. Might slide off any minute. I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
My God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Kovic! Sir! Where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around!
Circle her!
Yeah! Look for a hole creature or something! There! Hole in the BGB!
I've seen that damage before! Chinese anti-ship missile!
Drive through, Wrecker!
Listen up. Titan was not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. Several hours to record data, Captain. Stuff we never saw. Why we're here.
Better move fast.
If this thing rolls over,
slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on.
What are they? Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts.
Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship.
Don't let us out of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
The water's rising! You gotta help us up! This is the only way out of here!
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out!
Step aside, Marine. Fuck, it's building shut!
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are! We're not leaving them!
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses!
We need them! That's an order!
You heard Garrison!
Man, fuck you! Hold on, soldiers! Give me that!
Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down! Sorry. Let's go! Move! Move! Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that. Get his ass! Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here! Please don't let me say that, I wanna die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here, I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker!
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices.
Right, let's do this.
Fire! Devil.
Affirmative! Give me a fucking second here, though.
Kilo! Flag picks up ahead!
Get a stinger, Rick!
Damn!
Holy cow, she can fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. To him, soul. Let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Eyes open.
codes. Chang! Chang's gonna hunt you! You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Riker, you take the lead. Go. Go. Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
Stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. It's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wreck, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!